Good afternoon. Weather Watch 12 Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden. Pardon the brief interruption, but want to give you an update on the expected weather here in southeastern Wisconsin, which could become pretty rough as we work our way through the afternoon into the evening hours. Tornado watch has been issued now for much of the southwestern portion of the state, but it does include Jefferson and Walworth County. That goes until 9 o'clock tonight, and the threats will include everything from the damaging winds, maybe a little bit of hail. The biggest threat's going to be damaging winds, but we could have some tornadoes as well. I think the bigger threat for tornadoes would be in southwestern Wisconsin and also into northern Illinois. Quiet right now on the Doppler 12 radar network, but let's expand the view, and you can see that watch extends back into parts of Iowa where the thunderstorms are just beginning to fire right now, and those will work their way along the warm front, which is sitting just to the south of us, right across northern Illinois. That's why I think the biggest threat for a damaging wind event would be just to the south of us, but that may clip some of our southern counties. We're going to keep a close eye on this because, again, there is the potential for all types of weather as we head throughout the afternoon here in southeastern Wisconsin. Unusual to see high risk. It doesn't happen from the storm prediction very often, but that's just to the south of us. We are under a moderate risk for our southern counties. Again, the biggest threat is going to be damaging winds, but I can't rule out an isolated tornado either. On the storm threat index, we're at an 8. The strong winds and heavy rain will be the biggest threats, but again, we'll watch out for the possibility of isolated tornadoes around here. Make sure you stay tuned to Weather Watch 12 throughout the afternoon. Another update in 1 hour.